Alrighty.
We are about to have Doom for PSX for the first PlayStation going on. My Raspberry Pi RetroTINK 240p hat set up here. My Sony Trini. We got a Logitech rumble pad. Old school, but good set up here. Alright, buddy, hit this button here. On resume there in the menu. Oh, so we got 1993. Doom on 1995 PlayStation hardware. 480i looks goofy because it's, doing it with 240p. Remember, this is select, buddy. That's select, that's start. And the two buttons you're going to use in the game are this one and this one.
Of
I
course.
think this one shoots and this one opens doors. And these shoulder buttons, the top ones, that's to slide left, and the top one there is to slide right. So that's L1, slides left, R1, slides right. And you turn and move forward and back with the D-pad there. So you can go ahead and hit start.
But what's okay, all right.
Yeah. Start's right there. Remember? Yeah. That says game mode single player. So you can hit start there. There you go, loading. So this is first time playing Doom. Alright, now before dudes start coming out and trying to kill you, yeah, those are the strafe buttons. So try L1 and R1. Those are those top shoulder buttons. They slide you left and right, they strafe. Oh, change weapon button. I completely forgot about that. I guess that'd be your weapons down there, one and two. So one would be your hands, two would be, for now,
One would be your hand.
your pistol. You get more weapons later. So yeah, switch back to your pistol. Unless you want to punch. Hit this button to attack right there. Yeah, don't waste ammo. See in the bottom left there, the 49 ammo, AMMO? Yeah, it's how many rounds you have. There's your health 100%, your armor 0%. So try moving with the D-pad. You turn and move forward and backward with the D-pad. There you go. And those blue things are health. So you're good on that. That's armor. You have 0% armor. See down there? So you have no armor. So grab that. And if you look out those windows, I think you can maybe see dudes down there. Like demons. And those blue things give you health, so go get a blue thing. There. See how your health went up? Went from 100 to 102 and then 104?
All of them.
Yeah, and you're like, this is like training mode right at the beginning. So go ahead and get those.
Awesome.
Now remember, this button shoots, and that button opens doors. Okay, cool. Try turning and strafing at the same time. So hit left and right on the D-pad and hold down one of the top shoulder buttons here. Like hold that down, see how you're strafing? Do that and turn right at the same time. Oh, you're hitting a pillar there, a column.
Whee!
No, hold on. Hold on, look. There you go. Like, hold this down and then hit left on the D-pad, like that. There. That's called a circle strafe. You're moving in a circle facing the center. Now, you can hold right and then hit that one in and circle strafe the other way. So, hold right. There. Now you're circle strafing the other way. You can do that to circle an enemy so it'll be hard for them to shoot you while you're shooting them. So, you're like running in a circle around them, facing them. Go ahead and blow up that barrel, but don't get close to it when you blow it up. Line it
like,
up.
is like
There,
that,
you're lined up.
Is that far enough?
Yeah. It might hit you a little, but I don't think it will. And then fire again. See how it moved? There you go.
Boom.
If that happens with an enemy next to it, it'll frag them. They're done. It'll rip them apart.
Okay, I'm going to save that barrel.
Oh, they won't come in here. You have to go through this door. So you get to use the other button up here. There's a
Yeah,
door
no
there.
thanks.
Now you need to go in there to get to the next part. There's probably something hidden around here, but I can't remember what. So go ahead and go to your right. There you go. Now there's going to be enemies, two enemies in here, I think. So go up to it, and then hit the button below the fire button, that one. That'll open it. Yeah, so go up to it. You're not close enough yet. There. All right. Line them up and fire. They're going to start shooting you. They have guns. Fire. Open the door again. They're going to appear closer. They're coming. Fire, fire. There you go. Get the guy on the right. Don't waste rounds. Got him. Nice. Go see if they dropped any ammo. You're down to 39 rounds. There you go. Up to 49. Nice. Looked like they had a magazine of 10 rounds.
Is there a door here?
You can't jump in this game.
Well, why is that
so,
a spot there?
It's decoration, so it looks cool. Otherwise, you'd be playing Atari or something. All right, line him up and fire before he gets in range to shoot you. Get him there. Don't waste rounds. Yeah, don't waste rounds, buddy. You're down at 43.
Awesome.
All right, I got he's gonna shoot. Strafe, shoulder button. Let me help you. All right, he strafed right into him. Need to stop helping you. So you can slide to the left or right with the shoulder buttons. Slide, slide, slide. Shoulder buttons. There you go. There you go. See, you can dodge. You can dodge the projectile. Line him up and pop him. The guy up top. You can get him from there. Strafe. He's going to get you. Okay, he hit the wall. Perfect. Line him up and get him. There. You had him. Line him up. Use the D-pad. There you go. Missed. Got him. You see the red? Strafe. Shoulder buttons. Yeah. It'll light you up, man. 78% health. Get him. Nice. Remember, you gotta hit the shoulder buttons to slide left and right when that guy shoots a fireball. So get ready, he's gonna shoot a fireball. Wait till he's lined up in the center of the screen. There you go, you got him. Perfect, good job. Geoffrey's 5, by the way, so... Yeah. So,
that is very true.
Almost 6, in a month. Alright, man, finish him. You already hit him several times. Wait till he's lined up. The farther away they are, the more lined up they need to be. Did you hear me? The farther away they are, the more exactly in the center they need to be. Or you're going to miss them. And that green stuff is like acid or toxic waste or something. So it'll burn you. It won't kill you instantly.
What's all that green stuff?
That's blood and guts. And then in the center there by the door is ammunition. Those are some rounds there you can pick up.
Awesome.
Yeah, you have 18 rounds. Check your bottom left corner where it says ammo. See where it says 18?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's not good.
I'm going to need to get that ammo.
Yeah, do it. You're going to be punching people with your fists. That's why you need to line them up before you fire. If you waste rounds, man,
what?
You're going to be fighting demons. Get closer. There you go. Shoot. Line them up and shoot. Again. Pop them. Perfect. Good job. Reopen the door. You're down to 9 rounds. Stop firing. You're down to 7. You need to pick up some ammunition. Or you're going to be punching people and you're going to die.
Where's any ammunition?
I don't know, but I think more guys come out in there. You might want to explore around elsewhere. You need to turn around.
Yeah, door closed.
You have to reopen it. There you go. Those are your only 2 buttons, except for changing weapons. Which you figured out earlier. I didn't even know about that. It's been so long since I played. There you go.
I want my pistol.
Yeah, but don't waste any more rounds.
I really wish they had some more ammo, but they don't.
Well, search around. It'll look like a box. It's a magazine. There. What'd you just get? Now you got 12. You just picked one up. Go to the corpses and get more health. You're down to 64%. So get the blue thing. That's health. Flip to your right. See the corpse? The dead body? Yeah, see if there's a magazine on it. Nope. Alright,
no.
Keep searching.
Okay. Oh, now, like...
There's no enemies in there, so go to any dead body or gut pile you see and look for magazines. Just walk over it. Alright, keep going.
No?
No, nothing there. It'll make a sound.
I'm going to go in there.
Okay.
Okay.
You know what, bud?
3, 2, 1. Oh, why in there?
That might be where you came from. My sense of direction's terrible, despite me having logged probably 5,000 hours in this game.
Yep, it was where I came from.
In high school.
Far.
Well, look around. There's dead bodies in there. See if they have any magazines.
I already took all of them.
All of them? You sure?
I'm sure.
What's that door there? That area. No, it's not a door. It's a red area.
Yeah, it's just a red area.
Oh, you got everything in there?
Yeah.
Well, you have no choice but to face the enemy with 12 rounds. So, go back. Go that way. Maybe you didn't go through there and there's something laying around. Nope.
In there?
I don't know. Look around. Do explore.
You can't...
No, you can't climb up or jump.
No!
Yeah, so go back the way you came. Get ready to meet glory. Whether it's through victory or death. Either way, it's destiny.
I'm a little scared, but it's not a game, so it won't be scary.
No, it won't kill you in real life.
That's a freaking game.
As far as I know. Maybe.
Because, like, how creepy are you?
Am I or the game?
How creepy are you?
Extremely.
Yes. Yeah,
every time
creeping.
A demon hits you with a fireball, I'm going to kick you out of the chair. I'm just kidding. Open the door.
Dude, like...
It's time to quit stalling and face your destiny.
Stop scaring all the people that are watching.
Okay, there's nothing in there, man. Go around that. Yeah, that's where the two guys were that you clipped, so...
That I told you.
Yeah, go around... Yeah. Oh, what's that armor? You got some armor there. So there's a pickup you didn't get.
Woo!
Alright, go... Yeah, go forward, buddy. Go back to the right. Yeah, they do a lot of cool stuff with lighting. Sometimes the lights flicker in this game. Sometimes they turn out completely in a room full of monsters. Well, you have to go that way. Oh, there's the secret. Hold up. Oh, where was the secret? Here, go forward. See if I can remember. It's where the shotgun is.
Shotgun.
I think it's in there. Stay on the path, though. Yeah, stay on the path. Go to the left. Follow the path. Now run into that hole. Run straight through as fast as you can into that hole. Go, 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 because it's going to burn you. Perfect. All right. Don't go back into it. Look to your right. That's where you came from. Go back to your right.
But I wonder if there's ammo on him.
No, because that was a demon. Oh. Yeah, they don't carry guns. There you go, dude. You got a med kit. You got a box of shotgun rounds and a shoddy. So get all that stuff. Nice.
That's a shoddy?
Yes, it is. Get that. Your ammo's going to go from 12 to 32.
Oh my!
Get that to heal yourself. All right, to 87 health, 70%,
now
78% armor, and,
now
30, and 32 shotgun shells.
Now I'm doing awesome.
All right. Now go back where you were before, like across the toxic waste or whatever.
Whatever it is.
Yeah, go left. Don't strafe out there because you can't see where you're going. So just run right back out to the middle, taking the shortest path across the bad stuff as possible, and then stop so you don't get burned.
What?
Yeah, just go right. Yeah, go that way. That's perfect. Go straight across.
Oh.
Yeah, you clip the corner there.
There.
Yeah, go, go, go. Perfect. Hey, you got rounds right there.
Oh. Snap.
All right, cool.
I didn't even notice.
Yeah, go to your left there. That's where the enemies are. Now prepare. Are you ready? Do you have your finger on the fire button? Are you ready? Seriously, because this is it right here. You either do it or you die. So open that door and take care of business.
Thank you, the boss.
Keep going. Ah, you wasted a round. You have to do that when there's enemies near it.
It's creepy in here.
I think that's the exit. I got some stuff in there. Yeah, there's something else in there. There's more enemies, but you have... that actually exits. That beats the first stage, but somewhere else in that dark room it releases enemies. I don't know if it's like a trap or if it actually gives you stuff.
I'm actually a little scared about it.
Oh, do you want to beat the level or do you want to keep exploring?
I'll beat the level.
Okay, because you have good health, you have good armor, and you got a decent number of rounds. So you could actually try to complete more of the level by going back out and exploring these dark areas.
Dude.
Yeah, that's the switch to beat the level. Okay. Damn, dude, you got 100% kills. I was wrong. You killed everyone. 60% of the items, so just over half of the items. About a third of the secrets. Yeah.
Okay.
And you trying to get some FaceTime? All right, man, hit the button.
Hit start?
Yes. Death waits for no man. Yeah, start would be good. Do you remember which one?
Yes, it's this one.
Oh, is it working?
No.
Let me see. Which one are you hitting? Oh, you're hitting the wrong one. Yeah, the other one.
I hit two.
Yeah, the other one. Oh, okay. Oh, I think that's the X button. All right, so level two. You got a dude right there on the right around the corner. Wait till he comes out from around the corner and get him. Or if you want to get creative, you can let him get close to a barrel and then hit the barrel.
I'm ready for him.
Then you can do some Jackson Pollock paintings on the wall.
Hey, you. When are you going to get over here?
Can you hear them?
Yeah, I can.
Don't waste rounds. Nice. Remember, the farther away they are, the better you have to line them up.
In your face,
nice
baby.
Shot, by the way.
Oh, nice. Got some man.
You are an artiste.
Oh!
Hit him, man. There you go.
In your face, man.
Yeah, always gotta look around you. Check your left, check your right. Situational awareness. Get closer and line them up so they're in front of each other and then fire. Nice. You got two in one shot, buddy. You gotta wait. There you go. You got two in one shot, but then you wasted a round.
I need to get
it. Nice. What do you got? 29 rounds, 97 health, 82 armor. Yep, you got him. Barely, though. He was on the edge. The pistol, it would have missed him. Yeah, if you do that when they're standing next to it, it's awesome. You can open that door, just be careful. There might be guys right there. Walk up, it's an elevator. Turn around.
Oh, nice.
Med kit, more ammo. Cool. Did you get the ammo box?
Yeah.
It was up there? Okay. You're doing pretty good. I mean, seriously, for your first time. What do you think about the game so far? Are you in the zone? You're not hearing me anymore?
I'm just playing the game.
What do you think about the game so far?
Well, yeah, I like it. Where's the elevator when we go down?
I'm not sure if you're on it. Just run around, see what happens. Go to your left. Yeah, see the hole? Just go down there. Go down.
I can't look down, so.
No, I said go down. Walk over there. You'll fall down. There you go.
Whee! That was fun.
Yeah, you don't need to look up and down in this game. See what's in there. Remember shoulder buttons, you can strafe. Don't just use the D-pad. You need to use the D-pad and the shoulder button so you can move in a semicircle. You can move around a corner while you're looking around it at the same time.
Is that elevator?
Yeah. You'll master that later. Go up there. Get on it. Just be ready for whatever might be up there.
Oh!
Another shiny, more ammo, more rounds. All right.
Awesome.
This is the board, the level where you have to get the key cards. Go back the way you came. Yeah, there. You can hear them waiting for you.
I'm actually a little scared.
Gotta go towards the sounds. I like the sound. I'm gonna turn it up some.
So it'll be more creepy.
Oh, you got it? Just a little. There you go. A little more. Alright. Yeah. Alright, man, get on with it. Find the enemies.
I can't tell where they're coming from.
Well, you gotta run around and find them.
I thought I saw like a white spider.
Interdimensional demon from hell on Phobos.
No thanks. I'm gonna deal with him later.
He's come through a rift in space-time.
That makes me super scared. Okay.
Open a door. They like to be behind doors waiting for you to scare the crap out of you. Dude, open the door. Come on, man. This is Doom. This isn't Pokemon. Wrong button, man. There, get him. Nice work. Alright.
Awesome. I got some mail.
Remember, check your right. Dude, they could be right there. Don't walk around a corner without looking. That's why you gotta use those shoulder buttons. You have to strafe. Get him. Miss. Good ball. Alright, remember you can hit a barrel. Turn around. Nice shot. Yeah. Alright. There's the red key card. Good work. Now you gotta find the door with the red at the edges of it. Go to the right, see what's over there.
The first
angle. There you go. Yeah, go in there. I don't know if that's the right way to go or not, but I don't think you've been in there. That's what he does when he's almost dead. He starts flipping out like that. Sounds like a lot of enemies. I think, yeah, you came from that way, so go that way. No, don't go that way. You came that way. Yeah, go that way. They're down there. Go that way, or I'm gonna snatch that controller from you. You gotta line them up. Don't worry about it. Yeah, they're shooting you now. Go down there.
I'm forgetting the button.
Stay away from the windows. Basic rule. Oh shit. Run, open the door. Go. Go. Might have followed you, I don't know. Okay, look for the door with the red trim. See how that has white trim?
Yeah.
Look for the door with the red trim. I think it might be to your left. No, don't shoot the barrel. It'll kill you. It'll kill you.
I know, I'm not going to shoot the barrel.
Well, get away from it.
Why?
Because one wrong button. There you go, that's the door. Go there. See if that's the door.
Okay. If it isn't, there.
Dude, that is the door. Get ready, get ready. They're in there. Hit the barrel, hit the barrel, hit the barrel. Go get the barrel. Wait till that guy gets close and get the barrel. Wait till he gets close and get the barrel. Dude, did you see his guts fly against the wall? That was sick.
I saw some guts.
Yeah. All right. That guy didn't pay his taxes. IRS sent him a letter.
I'm going to send him a letter.
You just did send him a letter. This guy's late on the rent. There you go.
I did it!
The next guy thinks the NES Max is a good controller. Is there a next guy? Bueller, anyone? Alright, man. Onward and upward. There you go.
In your face.
Oh, that guy took too long buying lottery tickets. And that was his brother. He got killed just because, you know, he was there. Hey, I bet there's a secret in there. Go in there and do something. Like, act like it's a... Oh shit, turn around! Turn around! Damn! He's gonna shoot! Oh shit, shoot! You're 30% health. You're about to die.
Nope. This game.
Oh, maybe. Huh? Alright, well, hell, we gotta find the exit somewhere around here.
I got scared by
him. Yeah, go to your right, see what's over there. I don't know what's in there.
But he had some ammo in there.
Oh, go back in there. You killed one guy. Maybe there's health, because you're low on health. Turn around and see what's in there. There's... Medkit, get ready. To the right! Oh, dude! Friendly fire! He killed his own guy. That was funny. Okay, there's the exit, so you gotta get outside.
Where's the exit?
Through the window.
That little button panel, that's the exit, so you gotta get outside.
Somehow.
Yeah, well, go back the way you came. I think you can get out. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Alright, turn around and get out. There you go.
Okay.
Go the way you didn't go. There. Go there.
Oh.
Run across real quick, because that'll burn you. Alright, no, get out of there! Get out of there, dude! Get back up! Alright, get this help. Get this med packs. Alright, cool.
What's that?
I think it's a shell. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Line them up and shoot like crazy! Everywhere! Kill them all! Kill them! Go! Don't stop shooting! Okay, stop! Now start shooting again! Don't let them hit you with the fireball! Holy shit! Nice work! Alright, when it goes back down, go in there and make sure there's no stragglers. If there's anybody else down there when it goes back down...
There's one more!
Yeah, move forward.
One more!
Move forward, find him, and kill him instantly. There, go down there and clean him up. No. Go in there and look. Alright, I think you got him. Cool, you got him. Yeah, you get healed up. 86% health.
Ammo! Yes!
Shit, buddy. You made it. If there's anything else in there, get it. And then hit the switch.
Great.
Since you beat the level, let's end it on a good note. Damn it. I wanted you to kill yourself by shooting a barrel at close range, but screw it. Oh no, that just opened something. That's not the end of the level. That opened a door somewhere. Yeah, don't kill yourself yet. You haven't beat the level. Did you just open that door? Was that there before? Go in there.
I don't think so.
Keep your eyes open, man. Ah, there's the exit. Oh, you can go two ways. That's the exit, but there's something over there. Do you want to hit the exit, or do you want to see what's in that tunnel? It might take you outside. I think that's the exit. It's been so long since I played this game, I can't remember. Shoot! Turn! Turn! There's two! Turn to the left! That's what we call the death, y'all.
Okay. That's what I'm true.
Alright. Now, I'm gonna show you something.
No. It's your turn now. Now it's your turn.
Alright, if I can remember how to circle strafe, that'd be great. Right.
No! No, kick that guy's butt in
there! Trying to remember how to circle strafe. Saying a mouse and keyboard, now I'm gonna kill myself. The coup de grace, the crushing blow.
Don't kill yourself!
Is somebody gonna join me? Come over here next to this barrel. No, come over here. Come next to the barrel. Alright, this one's closer. I'm gonna kill both of us at the same time. I didn't get to see his guts fly, but he died. Alright. Thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed this.
Bye.
Geoffrey was pretty good. Pretty good for his first time.
Yeah, pretty good for my first time, so.
High five. There we go. All
right. So, bye.
Saw you, not raw.
So, bye guys.